The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Paul Bearer. From Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, the Hardcore Champion, The Undertaker!
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Approaching the ring, accompanied by Bobby the Brain Heenan. From Grenoble in the French Alps, weighing 476 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
You know, this superstar has been on some roll as of late. Don't be at all surprised if that roll continues in this match.
Has there ever been a superstar more chilling than The Undertaker?
Well, if there has been, I haven't seen him. Just being near The Undertaker makes my blood run cold.
Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. He gets out of trouble there.
And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, The Undertaker is conjuring up some good momentum here.
Well, if you want to talk about a commanding ring presence, the discussion begins and ends with The Undertaker.
Indeed, King.
I mean, I'd go so far as to say that just in terms of creating a fear factor in an opponent, the demon from Death Valley is unmatched.
Oh, man.
Great reversal. Undertaker shots finding a home. Now back to the ring. And he's heading back inside the ring.
The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on. Oh, no!
Oh! And there's the reversal.
A counter by the dead man.
Well, you've got to respect Undertaker's cat-like quickness. He can pounce at any time.
King, just like you said a moment ago, you hear the word fear mentioned more often when it comes to The Undertaker than when it comes to any other WWE superstar.
Right.
Just think about all the superstars that felt that little bit of fear each time they stood across the ring from the dead man.
Oh, Michael, I think you're right. Though I don't think any WWE superstar will admit that they were scared against anyone, even if it is The Undertaker. But I think every superstar that's faced the Phenom would agree that there definitely is something different about standing face-to-face with The Undertaker. I mean, you get the sense that there's something supernatural about him. Let's just say it's a frightening experience.
Oh, The Undertaker! The Undertaker! And it's Andre the Giant able to break free.
Folks, The Undertaker being controlled now.
Oh, man!
Oh, wow.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Oh, there it is!
And he gets back in the ring.
Wow, Andre the Giant just timed that perfectly.
Two.
Tell me what Andre the Giant can do here to improve his chances.
When you know the submissions that this guy does, there's always the threat of locking in a devastating hold. And that's what he's got to be thinking about right now.
Andre the Giant knows how to polish off an opponent.
Talk about a car crash! Back into the ring now. Four. And he gets back in. And he gets out of the way. He was able to reverse that. And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
The Undertaker is nearly 7 feet tall and 300 pounds. I mean, he can choke slam the nearly 500-pound Big Show. Clear the top rope with a dive out onto the floor and lock in a submission hold with the best of them. He truly is the Phenom.
This match has taken...
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
And the official's seen enough. The official's throwing him out.
The Giant's knocked off his feet.
Well, that's exactly what you have to do if you want to have success against Andre.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
Three. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Four.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Nice counter. Oh, mama!
He's begging for it.
Just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.